Major funding for Don't Look Now was provided by the Mabel Louise Riley Foundation, a Boston-based foundation with special interest in children and youth. Additional funding was provided by public television stations and the Corporation for Public Broadcasting.